Did you know that a cat with black whiskers is a rarity? Most cats have white whiskers, regardless of coat color. So, vibrissae are different from wool. They are thicker. The roots of vibrissae are located deeper in the skin. For this reason, whiskers usually do not have access to melanin, the coloring pigment that gives color to hair. So cats' whiskers remain unpainted, that is, white. And what color are your fluffy whiskers?